My name is Terri Sutherland, and I'm a research scientist with Fisheries and Oceans Canada in West Vancouver. My research has focused on the potential for ballast water transport of aquatic invasive species, and as well as the effectiveness of ballast water treatment systems. But more recently, we've been looking at aquaculture-environmental research, or interactions, and specifically the sustainability of shellfish in Baynes Sound. And this work has taken place anywhere from Vancouver Harbour, Strait of Georgia, up to the Broughton Archipelago, and many of the fjords and inlets that sort of splatter the west coast of Vancouver Island, as well as the southern mainland. So we've covered quite a bit of territory. These inlets and fjords actually act as natural particle and plankton traps, and especially those with very restricted entrances. Now, since particles, organic particles and plankton serve as food for shellfish, the industry favors these areas. So currently we're focusing on a carrying capacity project that's looking at the development of shellfish in Baynes Sound, as well as the ecosystem health. So what we want to do is determine whether the sound can actually support or carry the shellfish industry while it maintains a commercial status as well as ecosystem health. It is very complex and it is challenging. I've always had a love of the marine waters and what is the unknown underneath the surface of the water. I do find that there's so much that we don't know, and as Canadians, it's important that we know what's going on in the waters around us, and that helps support fish and fish habitat.